Get Smart started as a television show created by Mel Brooks in the 1960s.
It's about this goofball secret agent who thinks that he's the greatest of all time.
He's a doer, not a thinker.
My name is Jake Heintzelman, and I'm playing Maxwell Smart.
Smart is like the opposite of like a James Bond character.
He takes everything he does very seriously.
And somehow everything sort of seems to work out in the end for him. Control is the spy agency for good and protects people behind the scenes.
My name is Robert McIntyre, and I play Chief.
The Chief is sort of this older agent who now is overseeing Control and has to deal with these sort of inept and very wacky agents.
My name is Kasey, and I play Miss Finch. Miss Finch is the secretary for the Chief of Control, and she pretty much keeps the place in line.
The Chief of Control gets whiff of some form of evil doings by an organization known as Chaos.
Chaos is a group of villains whose main objective is to get the Death Ray, also known as the Inthermo.
So they're trying to use that to destroy the Statue of Liberty.
Chaos is led by this mysterious Mr. Big.
I am Michael McKinney, and I play as Mr. Big.
Now, Mr. Big has this sort of small amount of Napoleon complex.
Not a lot is known about him, aside from the fact that he's recently arrived in the United States from Hong Kong and has brought some of his top henchmen with him.
My name is Jacob Bachman, and I play a character named Garth.
He does my evil bidding that I don't do. I don't get my hands dirty as much, so I let them do it for me.
Chaos is attempting to steal a giant laser to destroy national monuments to get what they want.
Chaos's evil plans lead the Chief to assigning an assistant to Smart on the case, which ends up being 99.
I'm Alexis, Middaugh, and I play the role of Agent 99.
She's a secret agent in her own right. She fights alongside Max. She advises him at times.
Agent 86 and I are brought in to protect a Scandinavian princess against what might be Chaos's next target.
My name is Victoria Lear, and I play Princess Ingrid.
She's a Scandinavian princess, which is a really vague thing to kind of have to play.
Princess Ingrid is a very interesting character. I think she's really energetic and fun-loving.
And there's a princess in there, and some Professor Zelenka lady, and there's a Death Ray in there, and there's just a bunch of chaos going on.
This is an action-packed show full of comedy.
I mean, it's just absolutely hilarious from beginning to end.
There's slapstick humor, and it's so ridiculous that it's just funny.
It's humor that we haven't done in the past, so it's been very fun to do.
I think it was really wacky.
And in general, it's a very fun play.
It's going to be a really cool show because there's going to be action, there's going to be comedy, and there are going to be a lot of cool spy gadgets.
I hope the audience completely loves it.
I hope they hate it. I really hope they just raise their pitchforks and charge us off stage. And if they magically don't hate it, I hope they stand up and cheer and throw roses at all of us because it is a beautiful play.
Come out and see Get Smart. Bring your friends and family. It's going to be a great show.
Here at the Little Theater, we work really hard to put the best possible show we can together and to also showcase the talents of our Northern Lehigh High School students.
So come on out this weekend to see the evil agents of chaos be crushed by the great and courageous agents of control. This is going to be an epic battle, folks, and you don't want to miss it.